I'm gonna start with the obvious. D&D has taken a huge hit. A lot of people were fired, a lot of people resigned. There's been commensurate client loss. So everybody has to do 100% to keep the clients we have now and to bring in new ones.
Amanda, with the money we save from canceling the charity ball, we can put together intensified individual campaigns for more valuable clients.
That is exactly the wrong approach. The charity ball will go on as planned Wednesday night. No clients, present or prospective, can feel that we are weakened in any way. I'll expect everyone to be there. We're going to prove to everyone that D&D is still a force to be reckoned with. Allison, I want you and Billy to go over the guest list, RSVPs checked and double-checked with personal calls. Everyone else, take your client files, learn them by heart. I want these guests to feel that you know everything about them. Mm-hmm. That's it.
You okay? You look tired.
Thanks for the compliment. You look like hell, too. Now, why don't you get to work?